题，那个赛前因为我们也没有看过这个球场，他们都说这个球场颇有难度，他打了以后他觉得球场难度怎么样呢？因为我看好像每个共选手都能打到这个小鸟球，是不是很简单，不像想象中那么难？
Before the event, people were saying this course is very difficult, very long. But it seems this week many players have managed to get birdies. What do you think of the course? Is this as hard as it sounds, or is it easier?
We haven't played it more than that. even for the pros, the tees were up probably 50 yards on some holes.
Mm. 他说其实他们打的这个开球的地方已经是推前了大概50码，所以呢没有想象中的那么难，所以他说是比较容易的。
那可能他们明天开始打职业赛可能就难了吧，会不会就往后推了？
我问一下啊，那Tomorrow's tournament, will they move backwards or will they stay where
They'll
they are?
They'll probably stay where they are. They want to keep it fair for all of us, the ladies, the amateurs and men. And it's tough setting up when you have ladies play and the men play from different tees. You know, the officials want to keep it fair, so I don't think that they'll move it too much.
他说因为比赛有男的有女的有职业的还有业余的，所以他们这次的set up 会应该明天会都是保持这两天的 set up， 所以应该是不会再搬前或者远一点了，因为要保持公平一点。